on there, mm-hmm. and you can read all about it.
Okay.
Okay? So we have 10 amp and we have 15 amp. The 10 amp, it's about two miles per amp hour, throttle only. So say you've got a 10 amp, you get about 20 to 25 miles throttle only. If you're pedaling and it's got six gears, you get much more than that. Then the 15 amp, if you go by the rule of thumb, it's 2 miles per amp hour. Mm-hmm. And you get 30 to 35 miles throttle only.
Okay.
I've got a lady that has...